Right, this is Sheila on a very blowy day, very grey, easterly wind, a bit nippy, but they said there'd be no rain. Right, I've come up the steep side of the gorge and I'm exploring today. I found this track. Over there we've got the wireless station, which leads on to the Roebarrow Warren area and the Mendips over there. Over there you've got Velvet Bottom. In the distance there you've got the big signal mast of Wells. And you've got this track, which comes as a small black line on the map. I'm totally exploring today. I've come off track a bit. I've come off the West Mendip Way, because this looks a nice track to follow. Can't see no wild boar or anything. So this is Sheila's Adventures. I think it's round about the 9th of June, something like that. I'm not sure, 2015, video one. Last week I was in Wales, going round the Pembrokeshire coastline. Now there were some people behind me a minute ago. I took a shortcut, they went round a longer bit, but ended up where I was anyway. And they're following literally the West Mendip Way. I'm going off track because I might come back that way. I might go left, I might go right. At the moment, I'm just seeing where this track takes me. But it would come out very blowy on here. Very blowy indeed, but it's absolutely magnificent up here. I've taken some more photos from the gorge. Now you've got the Mendips. This is still the Mendips. I've never been on this track in my life, but I might have been with the Army Cadets. I can't remember. It's a possibility. Over and out.